human things. Now, thousands hit the ground running this morning to help young children battling cancer. WDSU teamed up with Children's Hospital to host the 4th annual Jazz Half Marathon. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side with the marathon's mission and success.
In seconds, a sea of runners, many in costumes, took off at Lafayette Square as others made strides in the 4th annual Jazz Half Marathon and 5K run, benefiting the cancer program at Children's Hospital, the area's only full-service hospital exclusively for children in Louisiana and the Gulf South.
It means the world because, you know, all the treatment they get is so expensive. And we treat people regardless whether they have insurance or whether they have Medicaid or whether they don't have the ability to pay. So to have a function like this where we raise money to help care for them is just unbelievable.
Leading the pack was Lafayette native Kevin Castile, who finished a 13.1-mile half marathon in under 1 hour and 4 minutes.
I didn't expect to go that fast. It was a little windy, but I mean, it's a flat course compared to what I've been doing.
As runners of all ages race to the finish line.
It felt good finishing my second one.
Donors flock to their phones to support the hospital's cancer center that treats more than 1,100 children each year.
These are the names of kids that I've befriended over the years.
WDSU reporter Heath Allen ran in honor of those living with cancer and others who've lost the battle.
A run like this really is nothing compared to the battle that, you know, all those kids and everybody, you know, puts forth. It really is the least anybody can do. Show us your medals, everyone.
And the race wouldn't be complete without Team 6, WDSU employees who teamed up and turned out.
Couldn't be more proud of our team. It's just great to have everyone out here on a wonderful, crisp morning. Good conditions for a great run.
And a great cause, the community uniting to help young, brave patients who have their own tough race to run. On your side, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
And thanks to all of the great WDSU viewers and Children's Hospital supporters of the Jazz Half Marathon. You helped raise more than $300,000 this year.